There's a few places that are that do that, but just Wastelands in general with the expansions, expeditions.
Oh yeah,
I think it's going to get reprinted, and it wouldn't be that hard to reprint and scan it.
Wasteland is not on the reserve list, and it's been printed as a judge promo twice and an FNM promo once. So.
I'll keep.
Okay, and Scribbling.
Oh, that's right. Thanks. No, I forget about the squad thing. I'll put it on the bottom.
Well, we're gonna start off with an Aether Vial, and we'll pass the turn.
Right.
Yeah. Okay. Get that top out. There's top. Hi, top.
Hello. Your turn.
Very, very glad that I have the vial out with top. Doing its thing. Yeah. Nimble Mongoose, alright. So some of the cards, I had to sell a Savannah. This had a 1-0 Savannah and some green cards in the sideboard. So I love Choke. Choke is a card, but not here. Not anymore. Gaddock Teague, which unfortunately can't be tutored.
It can be, but
yeah,
it's hard. Okay, Green Sun Zenith form. That's a tutor.
Oh well, I mean, with Enlightened Tutor, I can. But yeah, there are ways to do it. You're right.
Still an instant speed tutor.
It would have been relatively.
You're cheating him in for three.
I think I need to do it this way. Dryad Militant?
Alright, you wanna play now?
Pastor? Everything you see. What's the quote from The Lion King? Everything the light touches will one day be yours. Everything you see in there, you can have.
Yeah,
that's
you actually,
like.
Is that
four?
Yeah. Goblin
Guide. Okay.
There's Goblin Guide.
There should be a Goblin Guide, one of, in there.
There is.
Okay. I sold one, there should still be one.
Your turn.
Into turn.
Mm-hmm.
It's good. Mm-hmm. Another Militant. Yeah, I know, it's not the end of the world, but I need to get that out of there.
I understand for Storm.
Really?
Yeah.
Storm and Dredge, a main decking of those.
Hey, Narcana!
I actually do have a 1-0 Golgara. I probably should consider putting it in for one of these, but one of the issues with the deck as it's constructed now is that the curve is higher. Well, it doesn't do anything extravagant on turn one other than Hold Up Swords, Aether Vial, Mother of Runes, and now Dryad Militant. So,
yeah.
In Legacy, that's pretty bad. I have drawn my card. Okay.
Alright, I do want the help.
So all I have left in the paycheck is 20
bucks. What are you working
on?
Vesuva.
Combat?
Four?
Probably.
Sure. Okay. Dahlia?
I usually get it done in the course of the weekend, so I get VR done. Or at least the pods and everything I done on Sunday, and I get the floors in the yard and the entire round of the hallway.
Brainstorm the shots. Okay. Very good.
I'm usually very tired, so I just literally
I'm glad to get the brainstorm out of the way without.
Well,
the
if you want to play a vanilla deck, here's your card.
That's actually going to be Eva's first deck. Seriously, that's the reasoning for that. He saw Mirgon to Petroglyphs. Creatures with no abilities get +2/+2.
Put these two back?
Yeah.
Results?
Okay. Pass turn? Oh, yeah, it is gone. Gone, baby, gone.
See,
you
killed the fly, man.
Yeah, right. That was me.
Let's just handle it.
Well,
if you die two more times.
Oh, that's some bullshit.
You need to get a kill before you get two more deaths, or else.
Yeah, okay.
If you know.
Did you keep your swim deck?
Most of it. Most of it's still around.
Is there still some you're looking for? You said you were looking for something.
I was, but
I thought I found it the other day, but I can't remember what it was.
Right now, I can't be. I can't be looking for anything.
God damn it!
I kind of have to be in cell mode. End of turn? Stoneforge?
Yeah. Oh, I don't give a fuck if you didn't die.
Why were you there, Anger Ball?
Oh, there's one more out in the car as well. Same with Trop. One more Trop in the car. If you're looking for noodles, I have a few left.
Fucking damn it, run!
Yeah, right.
There you go.
Finally. There's still something I'm trying to decide on. If I should drop a one Ortega into that legacy deck.
Jund or?
Yeah.
Yeah, probably, just so you have the ability to fetch it.
Yeah, because I'm running, I was running three Bayous, three of the, what was the other one, the red black?
Badlands.
I'm really thinking about running the three Badlands, two Bayous, and one Tega.
Tega?
I really am thinking about that.
Yeah. Used to say,
come on, no, that's
plus it's cheap.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Alright, we might do the Tega then.
He did get the one kill. I'm letting them levitate it.
Only because I know you need money.
Thanks, dude. I really do appreciate it.
Seriously, shut up.
Seriously, come by the missing piece. We aren't officially sponsored, but they're awesome here. Oh, and by the way, that was intentional, missing that.
I sort of figured.
Yeah.
One or two drops in hand.
Mm.
I can't, but I won't.
Burn on mana out there.
Whoa!
Alex, swing forward. Activate top.
Rage, Alex.
Where is the terminus?
Oh, don't worry about that.
Alright, I'll take four. Okay. We're going to waste the Tundra.
Sure.
And then pass turn.
I wonder what I'll draw.
Yes. I actually do. Ah, well, that happens. Yeah, it does happen. Activation. Keeping two. So was that more a dig against Milwaukee or Milwaukee's best?
Both.
Both? Okay, fair enough.
Yes. I live there. I should know.
I actually kind of like this for some
reason.
What did
you say?
Oh, I asked if that was a dig against Milwaukee or Milwaukee's best.
I said both.
Am I the only one that likes this?
Your turn?
Well,
it's for people that have had strokes or something and lost some taste buds. It's pretty good stuff.
Yeah, do it.
Okay.
In response to several?
Response to activation of her.
Here we
her
go.
Activation.
Okay, in response to her activation.
Yeah.
Jake, what'd you say price wise?
TCG low, but I'll go a little bit lower than that.
Okay.
Yeah, for you guys, I'll go lower than that.
Okay.
Batter Skull. Get my classy germ that's about to get terminused away. Alright. And then I will. That's end of your turn, so here we go. I was about to just time walk myself and give you another turn. That's not what I should do.
He tagged you from that window.
Come back.
Yo, that man
sure.
Wasn't ready for that.
We're gonna swing out.
Draw card.
Okay.
Like I had someone do the same thing, but
it's a sword.
Weren't sure that it was a kill because.
That's a thing, yeah. Okay, so the germ is
exile.
Yeah, it's exile. Batter skill remains. I'll gain four.
Mm-hmm. I'll take five.
That's it. Just five.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
I have an absolute ton of Beast Caller Savant.
And
I didn't. That's where I opened. I can't sell a Beast Caller Savant to save my life.
Well, when I was at Card Advantage, I couldn't die there.
Somebody's putting lands together.
Yeah. Oh, that's beautiful, actually, when you put it that way. Lands
is
a great
deck.
Yeah, that's sitting about 60 right there.
All
right.
You can look at this binder if you want to.
This one?
Yeah. Okay. You could look at it.
Aww. those players that are just like, yeah, you can look at my cards.
There, I might get rid of
I'll
some
do this now.
Like
Thalia?
This
certainly. Is off of the Nathur Vial.
Yeah, that's fine.
And that's past turn.
Oh,
we are in Vendilion click range. Also, I have some misprints to show you at some point if you want.
Okay.
2, 4, 6, 7.
Yeah. But you can't bounce it, so.
Yeah.
But that's almost exactly what you need.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, this is 7 on the board, not counting the Batter Skull, which obviously won't do it.
Huh.
Alpha has like.
Your turn.
There's a big difference.
End of turn, I'll take one.
Alpha has really rounded corners.
Yeah.
I'm going to bounce the Batter Skull to hand with its ability.
Yeah, the tandem looks like an alpha.
It's not. It's cut.
Oh, it's cut. That's
one of the corners. One of the corners was really banged up, so I just cut the corners to make it look. It was back when the clear sleeves with the Joker were on it, and I've had.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. Because I mean, it looks so rounded. I was like, man, I'm just not sure.
That looks epic.
My first. Amy Weber, to me, has the coolest signature.
We're going to go for Lethal
Wall. Yeah, it almost looks like a star.
Swing 7, obviously you have something to do.
The original, yeah.
Flash?
Okay, Venser has been flashed. What would you like to target with Venser?
I can't target anything by yard. It says return a target spell to owner's hand.
Or permanent.
Or permanent?
Yeah.
Oh, what would I like to return?
Yeah, yes, return to it.
Hmm.
Very, very expensive.
Let's go ahead and send.
I just hope I don't sell my cards.
I know you're just going to either buy something from your hand in the turn, so it doesn't really matter. And you can't activate that, so let's go ahead and. Did you play? You haven't played a land for the turn?
Not yet, no. I haven't done anything but go to combat after I drew.
You recast that, so it doesn't really matter. You'll first strike this. I can kill that. Let's go ahead and return your.
Stone Purge.
This to your hand?
Dried Militant?
Yep.
It has been returned to hand.
Okay.
And now
yeah,
you'd like to block the Stoneforge?
I
agree with that
100%.
Yep.
And you'll take 4 as a result?
Yep.
You're using the Knights of Reliquary, aren't you?
Not really.
No?
No.
Okay, that might be a big one. Oh, this is pretty bad move.
I didn't see Main Ward Venser coming out.
That's pretty cool.
I admit that threw me off.
Oh. There's a fat ass into.
There's the Dryad Militant again.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, Tits McGee, be clear.
That's a name for it. Pass turn. So, Venser Caracas is pretty insane.
Let's try that.
Do you like just signatures or do you like altars?
I'm not too much on the altars
right.
thing.
I'm afraid my only altar that I have left is the Batterskull Germ token. And that doesn't really count, it's a token. Very much like to get my Thalia altered to look like Beautiful Joe, with a long pink flowing cape going on here. Yeah, I know, right?
You dork.
I know.
I can't say shit because I think it would look cool.
Actually, okay.
Rune Halo, that card is so good. Blood Moon, why did I sell my Blood Moon?
Well, I have some if you need them.
I'm just waiting on it to go back down again.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn.
Aether bottles, I'm done with my Aether bottles.
We have board control. We do this.
I do like the OG lamps, so.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I've got four that are not OG, and then
yeah,
got,
I saw those, but I mean, they're
yeah,
still
two, two, and two that are off. So
it's cool seeing
but
them
two,
combat? Two, and two though.
Swing for lethal.
So much better.
Okay.
Activate top.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. See, like.
There's the terminus.
I'm trying to find a good
miracle.
Return Thalia to hand.
Sure.
Oh, and by the way, how much mana did you have to pay for
just
that?
Just one. It's miracle. I don't think I believe I have to pay an additional one, do I? If I do, then it would be game.
I'm tempted to say you would have to pay. I'm trying to remember the Mark Koenig. Oh, Mark Koenig in the finals of an SCG Open.
If it is, it would be game.
Okay.
So.
I think so. Because it is still casting this card for its miracle cost,
okay.
And it is being increased with Thalia. So what happened in that game is
that you'd Aether Vial her back in.
Yeah, so I could, if she were somehow removed, I could Aether Vial.
Yeah, it's game.
Back
you
in.
Got it.
Yeah, yeah.
You got it. All
right.
So, no worries. I was sort of structured on land structures on that time, which
gotcha.
Was like.
Ooh.
Not what I wanted to do.
I'm putting a link to the video that I'm referencing YouTube if I remember to, which I should remember to. Mark Koenig in the finals, he flashed in with Aether Vial, Athalia, in response to a Terminus being cast, and it had to go to his hand because he no longer had the mana to cast it. So now we go to sideboard, which means I probably don't have anything. So, off the top of your head, name one Legacy deck that runs exploration other than lands. That's it, right?
I think the one that...
12 Post?
I think 12 Post might, but I think it's they don't really rely on it.
Yeah.
You can go to TCG Player
mm-hmm.
and search and type in Legacy, or go to Legacy Format
that's
and
right.
type an exploration in, and you'll find a deck that runs it, and it would give you a top 8, top 16. But
yeah.
There is a deck that runs an explosive piece. I don't think it's 12 post. It's the one that plays like Elfin Grass.
I think
I forget the name of it. Not Enchantress deck. I think
Enchantress.
I think
that
it might. I think that might. I haven't played against it. It's not like it's a tier one deck, but it's.
Oh, it's definitely not a tier one deck.
But
you're
it's
right.
formidable. If you don't know what the hell you're playing against, it's just like.
I think that's the story of that deck. So one time I made an Enchantress deck for Modern, and a friend of mine made a Miracles deck for Modern.
I'll play first.
Yes, yes. Oh.
You're good, man.
Got distracted. Okay. Okay. Yeah. That'll do. Alright, that's turn? Oh, we're doing it now, okay.
Yeah, we're gonna do it now.
Ooh, I am trying not to look at that card. Okay.
Top.
That. Moment where I was looking at the top. I could kind of see it from peripheral vision, but I was trying not to look at the card that flipped when
Woo!
I was shuffling.
Kill shot!
Oh, you're good. Your turn.
Okay.
Jag it. Two of them one.
Yeah, I guess you can jam that on the play.
Boom.
That's fair.
Hey!
Well, I'm not playing against a deck that runs counter spells.
That's fair. That's also fair, yeah.
Yeah.
Lapse of memory.
No.
Certainly. Afraid not. I've got one of those memories that I can memorize the cards that's your hand if I make you reveal.
The name of the card. I think it's called Lapse of Certainty. It's Memory Lapse. Or Lapse of Memory. It's a 3-mana memory lapse that's legal in Modern, but because it's 3-mana, you can't put it on an Isochron Scepter and abuse it. So that's
gotcha.
Where it's balanced. Balanced.
I don't know names of cards, but I can describe what the card does.
Sure, sure. I hear you on that. I think it is Lapse of Certainty. There's a picture if I remember to put it up.
That's what I actually felt real good about because it's one of the
definitely
times,
not Modern playable.
Before I died on this game, like I killed two people, I killed one dude in the room, and then I placed a mine where they wouldn't see it, and then a guy tried to come in and take care of me, and the mine blew his ass up. So then I jumped down to the next
level. Blew his, specifically his ass up.
If you put the mine in where nobody can see it, that's what happens.
Dry militant. That's
true. I busted his ass. Killed a third dude, but there was a fourth guy. Like, four people were gathered there.
Yeah.
I don't know what the hate is against this. I like this
guy.
Milwaukee, I don't know, never been. Well, outside of the airport. Okay.
Brainstorm.
It's exiled. Not like it matters
right.
In this
yeah.
match, but you know.
You're good.
You're not playing Tasker, it doesn't matter.
Three.
You might be running Snapcaster, so it might matter.
You really don't know what that is? Are you hearing this?
I don't know what it is.
What?
He said, what's that flag represent? And I was like, really, don't know. And
I
was like, no. He's like,
a
Grateful Dead. And he was like,
back on top.
Yeah.
That?
Your turn.
Messed that way. That's what happens. That's what happens. All right, so upkeep.
Enlightened tutor. So he's searching for an artifact. Enchant. Okay.
Okay.
Oh man, my proxies went from looking pretty cool and decent.
I'll get a pything needle.
Shit.
Put it on top and draw it.
Sure.
The fearful want the procedure before a blood festival.
I think that's why
the guilty seek it after.
Printer telling me to stop you. Stop.
Joe me.
There you go.
You.
Don't
want to
buy it.
Just
won't
rip. Yeah, that gets forced.
Oh,
I agree with that 100%. Alright. Swing. And then pass turn.
Yeah, this gets exiled.
Yeah, I guess it does.
Draw.
Alright.
Pass turn.
Okay.
Actually.
Oh, yeah. Do you think?
Yeah, that's good. I'll pass turn.
Okay.
Two? Certainly.
Well, thank you, Captain Obvious.
I'm
I don't think you're playing
you
first fight,
again.
But just
that's
in case.
Cute. Fob.
Stoneforge Mystic?
I don't know about that. I just don't know.
All right. It's only down to 13. It's a goner, all right.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn. I guess she...
Ascend step, activate. Or look at the top.
Okay, yeah.
Jeez. I still don't think they quite fixed their...
Yeah, we'll go in that order.
Okay.
Draw.
As long as we have a land in there. Here we go.
Ooh.
We have a game. We have an actual game of magic.
We do have an actual game of magic. One.
Brainstorm? No. Pything needle. What would you? Excuse me, my apologies. What would you like to
Ether
name?
Ether
Bob. Oh, okay. Fair enough.
Actually, retract that.
Yeah.
We're gonna go ahead and name Stoneforge Mystic.
That's a card. Okay.
Your turn.
Honestly, I thought you might have named one of these two because that one can hit lands. But yeah, that's,
I'm not
that's...
really worried about that card at all.
I agree.
Especially when I run in Blue Moon right now, so I'm set.
Mm-hmm.
What do you grab for it? A bunch of stuff.
I'm in upkeep right now.
Okay.
I think we're good.
Everybody's tired of seeing it. In all honesty, I was no lie. I'm really kind of tired of being like
two.
Oh boy, I
sure. Revoker.
Sure.
Naming top.
Sure. In response.
Okay.
Look at the top three. One,
yeah.
Two, three.
Normally it's too late for that, but we're casual. We're cool with that.
So we'll go ahead and go...
It's like the medley mage trick. Once you ask what they're naming, then it's too late.
as it enters the battlefield. So yeah, as it enter the battlefield, then go. So it has to enter, then you name the card, and once you name the card, then I play the card.
Well, it's like True Name Nemesis. It doesn't give you the ability to respond to it with an effect like Stifle. But I see what you're saying.
True
like,
name,
as it enters...
True Name Nemesis is a card all in its own because it names a player. It doesn't name a card.
It's
and
also
you can't
an
forget
as it enters, though, instead of like
when
it enters.
It says as it enters the battlefield, so when countered, you can have it enter the battlefield. So it's almost like O-Ring. O-Ring has to enter the battlefield in order for you to name a card, versus as you play it, name a card.
As you cast it is different than as it enters.
So O-Ring has to enter the battlefield, so it has to resolve first.
So what I mean by that is that Phyrexian Invoker isn't a trigger. Like, this doesn't matter for... This is a little esoteric, maybe, but...
As actually is a trigger.
Whenever... It's not a trigger, actually.
As, whenever, and...
Whenever, when, and at are the three.
At, yeah.
Whenever, when, and at. And as is not one
okay.
of them.
The battlefield name of... Yeah, you're true. That is true. Whenever, at, and as.
I got that pounded into me the hard way.
Yeah,
by losing
and
to
I know there's three keywords, and you're absolutely right.
But it doesn't matter for this case anyway.
Yeah,
he's doing this in response to Revoker being cast.
That's
so
right.
It doesn't matter. Yeah.
No, you're good. You're 100% good.
And you've already resolved the ability?
Yep.
Okay. So it's been cast.
Mm-hmm.
We're not going to be able to use it for much, but Stoneforge Mystic will at least be Demonic Tutor, I guess.
Yep.
If it
whatever.
Results.
Yep. Whatever.
Yeah, we're still getting a batter skull. You know?
Oh, one more mana, you can cast it.
That's right. Gotta find that one. This is our only source of card advantage in the deck. Like, even Enlightened Tutor isn't really card advantage because it's coming to the top of your deck instead of your hand. Which sounds like it'd be disadvantage, and it is, but if the card you can get is good enough, it doesn't matter. There's a reason why, Mystical Tutor is banned. And
yeah.
Vampiric Tutor is banned, even though they come to the top.
Every mystical vampiric.
Bastard. Yeah. Worldly Tutor, Enlightened Tutor, and is there a red one?
No, there was never no.
Okay.
I don't believe there was a red tutor.
Yeah. Oh, speaking of which, USA, France, Russia, the United Kingdom, all these other countries do. Staticaster, yeah. It's dead. It's so dead.
Your turn.
That's a card. If I had been playing Infect, I would be, I think the technical term is screwed right there.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so top is back on. All right. We're swinging three.
No blocks.
All right.
We'll go to eight.
Yeah. I'll take two here. Did I did take one previously, did I? No, I did not,
nope.
So I'm at 17.
That's fine.
Okay. For a batter spell?
Sure.
Which is going to get countered? Oh, no.
Nope.
Okay.
You're good.
Classy batter or germ token
mm-hmm.
is back.
Sure.
And pass turn.
Yeah.
Drop.
One in hand, yeah.
All right. Shoot.
Militant's dead.
Where?
Okay.
I'm a strong, independent woman! Oh, fuck.
Don't
you
need no man.
Fuck you. Oh, that's
pretty good. Sorry, tap.
Oh,
okay.
God. Oh,
where?
I'm sorry. My comebacks aren't enough for you, Josh.
Pass turn.
You're never
okay.
enough for me, Alex. You like never.
Huh? Wait, I didn't hear you. Oh, what the fuck did you say?
All in his ear. Do what? All those comebacks are busy. Oh, he's got great comebacks. He'll say stuff like,
Sack the Horizon Canopy.
Fuck you, guys! I'm a strong, independent woman!
Sack the Horizon Canopy, draw a card.
You're supposed to be closing in 9 minutes.
Yeah, I know. I close in 9 minutes.
I gotta hurry then.
I think he wants a trade, so.
Mm-hmm. Swing one.
Activate top.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
That's what I want to hear. That's just what I want to hear.
Well, it's funny.
Mm-hmm.
I'll take one, unless you have something else.
Nope, that's it.
I'll go to 7.
Horizon Canopy.
Draw.
I'm not getting anything. Yeah, Pastor.
Draw.
Alright, so at least Mystic gets out of that. And this is one advantage that normal Death and Taxes has. It tends to have more than one toughness.
Hey, just throw,
that worked.
Throw your cards at me! Pass turn.
Okay. I guess if I had Crucible Wasteland, that would be...
Yeah, I was about to say, a Crucible in that deck would...
Jeez.
On the sideboard, just push it over, would make it almost a deck to be reckoned with because of being able to play lands from your graveyard.
Oh, yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. Nevermore?
Activated.
Resolve? Oh, it's a... This is Meddling Mage on an enchantment, basically. I'll name a card, and you won't be able to cast that card.
Hmm. Activate top.
Okay. Make sure we have. Yeah, we're good.
Just name a non-land card.
Yes, non-land.
Can't be cast.
Mm-hmm.
And I know which one you're gonna do because I already told you what it was. So. Sure.
I actually don't know what that would be, but I imagine that at this point I should probably shut off one of your win conditions, like Entreat the Angels or Jace the Mind Sculptor. And I think it's probably better if I name Entreat the Angels.
Sure.
And you have a top out already, after all. Jace doesn't get better with a top, but Entreat definitely, definitely does. Aetherball?
Certainly.
Aster? No attacks here. Just gonna bounce off the static caster.
Brainstorm?
That's good. I'm gonna check my sideboard really quickly. Oh, of course I did. Okay.
Put you back.
Mm-hmm.
Back to the turn.
Yeah. I really do like all the basics in here.
Pass
all
turn.
These wasteland decks running around, and you're just like, nope.
No.
What is it,
14
to what?
Edivah? Pass turn.
Pass turn.
Tap Aetherball.
Mm-hmm. Let me play this GQ thing that we do at the tournaments and activate my Aether Spell to try to get a response out of you.
Yeah, man.
Well, you never know. Six. I think at that point I'm either supposed to hit Jace, counterbalance, which I'm not as worried about, or Entreat the Angels. And so I think Entreat is what we're supposed to hit.
Yeah. I mean, for a deck in general, you're gonna do the entreat portion.
Mm-hmm.
For a win con, to a point, it is a win condition. Yeah. But holding two cards in your hands, that for creatures. So
look at this board state, man. Look at this board state.
You're bored.
I know, right? Wait, we are stuck.
Not really.
Well,
two
Aether
Vials,
not really,
and then Nevermore.
I'm not too much stuck. Because mm-hmm. I run two Pithing Needles sideboard, and
he gets out of this much better than I do.
Oh.
The Pithing Needle is naming Stoneforge right now.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, that can be a problem.
And I wear Interrogator's Batter Skull, so he's sort of stuck as well.
That's right.
And played Rest in Peace, so he can't get it back.
That's just...
Whew! Yeah, tell me about it.
Sorry, you drew for the turn.
The old version of this list actually ran one Crucible in the main board for exactly that. You could recur your Wastelands
yep.
and just...
I'll see you tomorrow.
Your turn.
Alright.
You gonna be open at 12
them?
Again? Yeah. Well, I'll be open at
10. 10?
Yeah.
What are you doing that 2-hour period?
Huh?
What are you doing?
I usually poop. Sometimes I masturbate.
They look over towards me like, oh my goodness, he caught that on camera.
What happened? Because he's like, no.
No. Okay. All right, serious time. Focus time. What about? Who am I kidding? Of course not. Yeah.
If it's really slow, I masturbate twice.
Right.
Oh my god. You asked. I'm just letting you know. I mean, you were the inquisitive mind.
Best turn.
I said okay.
Top.
Yeah.
All right. I've been looking for that card.
Yeah.
Alex just keeps listening and then seems shocked.
Draw.
Mm-hmm. Quit stashing your trash under my
stuff.
I don't mean put it back in another different spot.
Your turn.
I'm not going to do that.
Maybe the last spell I cast, but with two vials, maybe okay.
Gotta play it out.
Yeah, I still got to play it out. Past
okay.
turn.
I finally cleaned out my bag, and that weighs nothing. You know what? Nothing weighs like
dust.
Ready?
Nothing.
It's so light.
Oh my god, sorry. Dang, you did clean it out.
Yeah.
Like, there's only
four.
We're
into hard cast force of will mana.
With remaining mana.
Yeah.
I
don't have a lot.
Your turn.
Ooh,
who's
phone? Is that your phone?
Your turn.
Isn't that Ty's phone?
Your turn.
This is the most exciting game of Magic we've seen in a while.
Pass draw.
Yeah. Pass turn.
1, 2, 3. Okay, this is getting boring. Draw. Play land.
Yeah, but unless you've got a wipe away, I don't know what you can do about Nevermore.
Your turn.
Wipe away? Why do I need wipe away?
I'm trying to think of other cards you might
wear
include.
Tear.
Wear and tear is good. That's true. That's true. Wear and tear. I do see wipe away sometimes for the, I guess it's for Sneak and Show?
Yeah.
Yeah. Pastor? Top? Yeah. You might as well.
Alright, I'll see you guys.
Later, dude.
This is only game two.
Draw.
Yeah.
Land for the turn.
Mm-hmm. Caracas, okay.
Your turn.
Thanks to the legend rule, the new legend rule. I say new, it's not actually that new.
That's when I plan to do my Christmas shopping.
We're gonna
wasteland?
Yeah.
Sure. Yeah, I always do that.
Something happened!
There you go.
Faster.
You know the drill.
Mm-hmm.
Wasting. Draw. Land. Your turn.
Yeah.
That's fine.
I need to spend a lot of time. There aren't
Pass turn.
See, every time I go, it's just balls to the wall. I did not. Like, I think my dad gets more.
Yeah,
that can be the problem then. I don't know. I don't even know where I'm getting her. Dude, I don't plan
mm-hmm.
for this crap.
What are you getting Jackson?
Jackson does not need anything. Dude,
double rest,
no.
Okay.
Your turn.
End of turn?
Mm-hmm.
No, we already did this shopping.
It's good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Revoker names, is it Setacaster?
Huh?
So it's too late to use its ability?
Yeah, that's fine.
Still end of turn?
Mm-hmm.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
Still end of turn?
A 3/4 carat diamond tennis
No, not right now. Not right now, we don't do that. Okay.
Yeah,
we're gonna untap first.
Now you are!
Yeah, how can you. Okay. Yeah, you got it.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
an incident, I'm thinking.
Yeah. It's, I'm doing something different anyway. I know I shouldn't. Okay, we're doing it. We're doing it.
Mm-hmm.
They're both on two now. It's good?
Yeah. Activation. Put him in play.
Top. So one's on Statcaster, one's on
when
top.
When he... before naming?
So it's actually too late once Aether Vials...
You activate, off. And he still has to enter the battlefield. It cheats him into play?
It's as it enters the battlefield, I'm afraid. So it's actually too late once it's entered. It's like True Name Nemesis. You no longer have a chance to respond once it's entered play.
No,
okay.
Because it's an as ability.
Swords.
Mom will give it pro white.
It's mom got on the battlefield this turn.
Last turn.
How did you get it? Oh, okay.
When Aether Vial was on one.
So
yeah,
it's pro white.
It's pro white now. So if you have a bolt, if you have a wear and tear, that will get it through.
That's fine.
Okay. Wear and tear. Okay. All right, and that's good. Okay. So, Statacaster down, top down. Counterbalance is still out. Double rest in peace. One Revoker. We're going to swing three at you?
Certainly.
Okay.
No blocks.
That's just three then.
I'll be at three.
I'm going to cast a Dryad Militant.
Sure.
I mean, it's redundant with Rest in Peace, but...
Counterbalance trigger?
Yeah, counterbalance trigger. Terminus. Okay, so we're at six right now. You may reveal.
Yeah.
Okay.
I may.
Yeah. So it's not you may look at, you may reveal.
Mm-hmm.
All right. He's just crazy like that. I love it. Pass turn. Obviously, we're going to Terminus. Yeah. Is there anything that I can do here in response to that?
Jerry, you don't have any colonnades hidden anywhere, do you?
Celestial colonnade?
Yeah.
One moment.
That I do need.
Okay, in any order. Oh, sorry. I did see the bottom, if you want to...
No, you're good.
Okay. You sure?
Yep.
Sorry. I was checking to see, like, which direction they were facing, and then realized afterwards. Okay.
I don't have any colonnades.
You don't? Okay.
I'm afraid that's one I didn't have. All right. And so this is what's left.
Mm-hmm.
Right. And so top is back on.
Mm-hmm. Activate top.
Yeah. Jeez, when the Miracles player has this many cards to work with, ooh, that's scary.
Pass turn.
End of turn.
Mm-hmm.
Spirit of the Labyrinth. This is the each of us may draw one card per turn.
Yep.
Okay. Still end of turn. I would like to cast Enlightened Tutor.
So he can go and fetch for a...
Yep, that's good. That's a card. And with no non-basics, there's not even a choice going forward. Alright, so I'll untap these at 2. I'm gonna try to swing for lethal.
That's
see
okay.
If you got it. That's okay. Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Drawing into...
Oh, Intrigue. Ooh. So I was kind of holding the Intrigue.
Trying to get to...
Jeez.
Something.
Wow. Blood Moon. Oh my god. That's crazy. I've only got 2 basics. It's crazy.
Jeez.
Engineer Explosives is good?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot of stuff you were just hunting for.
Engineer Explosives for 3 because I can put 3 counters on it.
That's right.
Containment Priest.
Also very good with Aether Vial. There's a reason why I don't run Containment Priest. It's because of the non-bow with Aether Vial. But if you're not running Aether Vial, holy crap, you can just wreck me with that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's good. Especially once you have the counterbalance top. Because I already can't cast,
correct.
Usually. And then Containment Priest keeps me from not casting.
Correct.
Yeah.
So
I very much dig your deck.
Yeah. So a lot of people... The Snapcasters are there just for general display, if I can't get to the Rest in Peace.
Yeah.
So that's one of the sideboard pieces in it.
Yeah, how did you decide, if you don't mind my... Yeah. Obviously, Rest in Peace came in. Explosives, Blood Moon...
10 cards total. Is it Snapcaster?
Okay.
I
should move these out while I show you.
Yeah. Helm, Containment Priest.
Helm?
Yeah.
Helm is okay.
Helm sideboard.
Rest Helm makes good sense.
Rest Helm.
Like,
yeah.
Rest by itself, I actually was not agreeing with, to be honest, but Rest Helm?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
Rest Helm is an easy combo because most people will go ahead and try to sideboard and say, I want to take away your win cons by naming your Sensei's Avani top and cut off counterbalance. I mean, counterbalance in general is not really all that hurting against some people. Wear and tear takes care of enchantments and artifacts.
Yeah.
This shuts off pithing needle creatures into the board.
Aether Vial. Yeah,
yeah. And it also stops enchantments and artifacts at the same time.
Which is a lot of what my deck is running. Like, that's the difference in Even, Death, and Taxes.
Yeah.
Lots of enchantments and artifacts, and you just wreck both.
Yeah.
Very, very good.
And then... My initial thing was to shut off Aether Vial, but at the time, you dropping
Stoneforge.
Stoneforge shuts the deck down. Stoneforge is a lot better play. This shuts off, any activated ability.
That's absolutely fair. I think that if you're a Miracles player, Batterskull is a card you're afraid to see, generally.
Mm-hmm.
And so the Python Needle naming Stoneforge makes 100%.
Yeah, I run 4 of these.
I will admit, though, I had a Horizon Canopy in my hand when you played that, and so I'm looking and going, I'm trying not to smile when you did that.
I think I run 2 or 3 of these.
Yeah, that's
and I
good.
Run one basic mountain, because I'm not really worried about running off that because this produces.
Exactly.
So.
And Jay, we are about to close.
Okay, we're done with the game. The match is over. We're just showing off our sideboards.
That's fine.
So Nevermore is usually supposed to name a win condition in the deck, like Jace... or Entreat the Angels, if I have some sort of hard read on you, like Caracas, Vendilion Click, and I keep that, I might name Vendilion Click. Same thing with Vincer, usually not though.
Yeah.
Basically, this is to keep you from winning. Your deck does a lot of stall, but if you can't ever win the game, I think I might be the more... usually Miracles is the most inevitable deck in Legacy, with the possible exception of... Yeah, pick it up.
Yeah.
12 post. But... If you can't use one of your win conditions, Nevermore might make me the more inevitable deck with Vial, although Containment Priest shuts that down pretty well, like you said. Pithing Needle to name top? Yeah, this is pretty sick.
The reason why some of the cards came out against you, in all honesty, is because these are dead cards against you.
Yeah.
These, me messing with your hands or bringing something back with the Rest in Peace in hand, is that Jace, one counterbalance piece, and getting the Jace in against you, and just one scry ability at sorcerer speed really doesn't hurt me all that much.
Admittedly. And is Jace isn't a one of.
He's a three of in the deck. I can drop in the rest and pieces in the other cards, but these two are dead against you. They do absolutely nothing.
Yeah, I believe you. So, I used to wonder why, like, now that Dig Through Time isn't a card in the format, do you think they might not be mainboardable anymore? Or?
I run the cards against the Mirror Match, but you also are running against Dover, Team Dover, the red, green, and blue.
Maybe there's enough blue in Legacy that these need to stay in the mainboard, but to be honest, I'm sort of tempted to say they might not be.
Mystic Remora is one of the cards that I'm trying to think of throwing in the card.
That's a sexy, sexy card.
Against red deck wins, you just draw.
Jeez, draw all of the cards.
And then you can do and mismatch what you want to do and get rid of the deck.
Mystic Remora. So for those of you non-vintage players out there, Mystic Remora is an unbelievable source of card advantage. Oh, man. They say that Legacy is a really fast format. Mystic Remora is a playable card. That tells you it isn't that. And there's four, and they're signed. Very, very nice. Alright, so I actually sided out. Aegis does nothing. I think actual nothing, because you're not targeting me with any of your spells. Aethersworn Canonist, you're a slow enough deck. You're not storm killing me. This is a main board card for storm. I can tutor it up with Enlightened Tutor. And Dryad Militant, I still have two. They're very low to the ground. They don't do enough against you, I think. Humility makes it where even if you turn out your angels, they're just 1/1s without flying. It makes all of your creatures not do anything. It still lets Jace be a win condition, unfortunately. So I have to worry about Jace with Humility out. But other than that, generally, the equipment deck tends to win the Humility War. On the other hand, you also got my equipment, so maybe not.
Yeah, I think
that was pretty cool.
On both of us, with a one card in hand, me getting rid of the other card, it was a stall on both sides.
Yep.
For the most part.
Don't you just love this format? Ladies and gentlemen, don't you just love Legacy? I actually do. I'm not kidding. I really do.